This is the Capitol building.
Shh. She's speaking. You're not.
Now, as far as the Capitol building itself goes, back in 1793, we're back to 7 years later, 1800, John Adams gave his speech to the Joint Session of Congress, November 22nd, 1800. By 1826, the first draft of the Capitol was complete. The first draft of the Capitol was a little bit smaller than what we're standing in today. For example, if we were to compare domes, the first dome was only about 135 feet tall. See what these windows are about halfway up the roof? That's about how tall the first dome was, the highest point. You just go right down to beyond the top of those windows. The outside of the Capitol, 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 the outside of